Everybody knows that girl that we're talking about. Speaking of everybody knows that girl and that song, the next song. My wife titled this song after that scene in the movie, The Departed. Was it the guy's like a cranberry juice? Is it your fucking period? You know, The Departed, the movie? Because it's like, are you a girl, like a chick, basically like a chick in a bad mood? That's what the song's about. I don't know where Nate got the inspiration for it. It might have been his girlfriend, but I don't think she's here right now.
But it's a reminder that there's guys you can hit and there's guys you can't hit.
With Woodgrain, we'll be right back.
Yeah. Hey, Jeff.